Kayla Johnson signed out of the reserve today, saying she is off to hunt bigger game. She also mentioned that you were the only hunter she'd met in the last 3 months at Yukon Valley that gave her a challenge as the apex predator. I'm not sure if I'll miss having her around the reserve, but I definitely won't forget her anytime soon. She said that if you want to catch up with her, you should watch some of her hunting videos on the internet. She couldn't keep the smile off her face when she said it, though. So maybe she's joking.
dear, perfect. It may sound easy to grill venison backstrap and serve it with chimichurri sauce, but our chef makes no ordinary chimichurri. Pair that with a 2014 Mendoza Malbec and your mouth will go to heaven. But don't get too hungry yet, because this meat is for our guests. There's a shed at the location marked on your hunter mate. Bring the game there and lock it up to keep the predators out. Good work, thank you. It's too bad we don't have cold storage here, or you could stockpile meat for the future. Running a refrigerator on generator power would cost me a fortune in petrol. We'll need a better power source soon.